The assault wasn't above, while the image of the corpse men slumped above the tables in the Nairobi small restaurant, wherever they had been possessing dinner, was published. The judgment of a quantity of US and Europe point of sale, consisting the UK's Mail Online and Germany's Bild, to use the photo was immediately convicted on Kenya public print. The New York Times came in for the largest critique. The paper, irate users told, was with the poverty and tragic of Tuesday's terrorism assault on the Dusit Inn for clickbait. Which's more than, the rate in that the image was published intended lot were yet ignorant their favorite ones had been trapped up in the assault. Allow me break down it downward, Jennifer Cabaret wrote in a chirp to the paper. A boyfriend of Pitt is at the time, stroke of midnight, looking for her nephew who planned in Howe House, think she sees such photos. It is not the at first period pictures of bodies of and brutality include been published. But the Kenya photos publishing raises questions above which should, and should no, be published, and if point of sale act by various rules while it comes to African victims. The Print Justice of Kenya, meantime, advises publishing of photographic show disfigured bodies, murderous incidents and abominable scenes shall be avoiding except in the social concern. And occasionally, newspapers claim, a graphics picture is necessary to subject the realities of warfare, or terrorism, or, in the instance of a slight boy-like corpse on a bathing beach, allocate the distress of a human being's heart desperate to achieve security. The image of five-year-old Alan Cuddy yet stands out in lot human beings' minds as the time they really understood the monstrosity of the immigrant meltdown. The UK's freelance paper went as far as to issue the picture incomplete on its frontline webpage. The picture, dried blood reasoned, was the top picture if they were departure to Shaw the actual terror of which happened to him. Joseph Kariuki, ex-digital text editor of Kenya paper The Celebrity, has as well done the judgment to issue painful images in the history, though while he knew down there was potential to be a social clearance. On one event, it intended show a image of a mom who had been annihilated in her infant attached to her behind for ethnical clashes in the east of the nation. How 1 week above a 100 human beings had been annihilated, and later, how image of the mom and her infant surfaced, he withdrawn. We had to show the social which was event. It had results, he told, insofar as to the at first period, the CEO tell on the clashes and orderly more than shoes on the land. But publication the images of the assault in Nairobi, he reasoned, had no such a social concern defense, show the effect or rate of the attacks. In my type, they were not justifiable to use such pictures examining the recent period we had a terrorism assault was more than rather than 2 year ago and the effect is lot less than compared to Garissa College assault wherever 148 human beings dead or Westgate Mall assault, wherever 67 dead. But the New York Times has told it does include a justify in print the pictures. We wish to be polite to victims and to others struck by the assault, the paper wrote in a declaration. Yet we as well trust it is essential to offer our readers a precise image of the terror of an assault love the includes show pictures how are not sensationalized but how offer a actual feeling of the position. The attitude, the declaration signed, was utilized where in the planet thing love the happens. Yet, Kenyans reasoned, largest of the period, how isn't the instance while it comes to US victims. On the some brush, photographic of African victims are more than common. African victims of atrocities such as yesterday frequently get their die displayed for intake in slight to no consider for their confidentiality or the sorrow of their household members, James Siguru Wahutu, a comrade at BKC Harvard who teaching print and massive atrocities, told. Which makes the images though more than blatant is the reality how the occasion was yet evolving and human beings were looking for their favorite ones. The would never occur for a massive survey or terrorism occasion in the US. So Time NYT hides over its drafting standards while disputed by Kenyans, it is as well real how they include been restrained in display corpse Americans in their scope of brutality. So why not expand the identical politeness to Africans?